A lot of fun out here at the Education today. We will have much more on the forecast coming up starting at 5 o'clock. Let's head to Cook's Corner.
All right, Kevin, I bet you've met a lot of those kids out there from your school visits. Well, in today's Night Kitchen today, who says that spring rolls are just for an appetizer? We are making some dessert spring rolls with a fall twist. Nicole Connolly, she is the executive chef at the Lakehouse in Meredith, is in to share her special recipe, dessert recipe, for these lovely spring rolls. Tell us what you're putting in here.
Certainly. We're doing a little twist. We've already pre-cut our spring roll wrappers corner to corner, and you want to try and keep them covered in plastic just in case they dry out. And we have a pumpkin filling here. It's going to have some cream cheese, sour cream, some brown sugar, cinnamon, all the good holiday flavors.
And pumpkin, of course.
Yes, the pumpkin is in there. And we are adding just a little bit into the center of your spring roll. Going to have some white chocolate. We've already chopped this up just to make it for a little ease in preparation. Water is your next step. You want to make sure you seal all the edges nice and tight. So we're going to surround the entire edge with the water. And
this looks delicious. And putting this in a spring roll, I think it's ingenious. And it was your idea, right? Where'd you get this idea?
I always like to play with little different fusions and different ideas. So again, this was just needed something for the fall season. And everybody has, well, not everyone, but they should have a little fry later at home.
Yes. And now this is going to be available for anyone if you come to the Lake House there in Meredith through the winter, right?
Yes. We actually just rolled over our menu on the 11th of October. So we have all of our great fall flavors and just different ideas. Fun menu. We're going to be keeping that through the spring. So you will have the opportunity to have this for a while now.
Great.
And what I have here is already wrapped a few of the orders. And we have some cornstarch, which is going to help absorb any excess moisture while you're preparing the other spring rolls.
I see. And then how long do they cook when you throw them in the fryer?
They are going to be about 2 minutes, again, give or take the temperature of your fry later. I like to work with a 350 degrees, and we just gently put them in the oil, kind of a little swimming technique. You don't want to splash or get any kickback from that hot oil.
And if we can show them finished over here, too,
absolutely,
because you serve it up with a wonderful sauce.
Yes, we do a cardamom and maple spiced creme anglaise, which is a traditional French custard sauce that is chilled. So you have that nice warm gooey center with the pumpkin and the white chocolate, and then a little chill on the creme anglaise as you dip.
That sounds delicious.
Yes.
Wow.
Slightly addicting, I have to say. Once you have one, you have to finish them.
Oh, well, thanks for sharing this with us. It's a great idea for a dessert. So thanks for coming
in. Thanks for having me.
And again, you can find that at the Lake House. We'll be right back.
They wanted to.